taking the patient out of the bathroom into water. That's right, get in the water and touch the electric wires. Hold this. Here's some bread.
You tell me how you can live in a apartment with the pieces of a person rotting away with decay and not know.
I was totally sick, to tell the truth. Washing bones.
Why were you washing bones?
But they were smelly.
Think about it, if you was there standing looking at me, what would you do if I hit your face with dog doo-doo? Smear purple flies on your forehead, spit in your salad, vomit on your brother's breakfast, take your ass outside, burn your mother's house, bring pet mice, scare your sister with my gray mouse, then drop them under the bed and leave them there dead. Take out your parakeet with scissors, clip his head, then get the charcoals up, burn your dog legs, walk by the barber shop and hit the glass with legs, then go in the club and dance. Mix the alcohol, gray with roach spray, here's a drain, have a ball, dance to the music, watch it party pooper, yeah, you know.
Dr. Rob.